Danley Prison, Honduras. Home to over 700 inmates, many of them serving time for murder and for rape. They've armed the toughest prisoners with weapons and given them the power to police themselves. The last time the Honduran authorities tried to take control, in 2014, the whole prison kicked off. As seen here in footage filmed by an inmate, prisoners went berserk. Leading the charge were the coordinators, who took on and beat back the police. Cell 25 is only half the size of a squash court. It was built for 7 people, but now 22 inmates live and sleep in here. They're all under the control of a coordinator called Walter, who's serving an 18-year sentence for drug dealing.
And this is the only available space.
So here on the ground?
Yes, next to the other inmates.
Okay. So this is the toilet.
Okay. Well, since you didn't bring any money with you, you will collect water for me.
There's no running water in Danley, so all 700 inmates use this trough to collect it so they can flush their toilets and wash themselves.
Put it in there. Here's some bleach. Mix it with water to get rid of the bad smells.
In this cell and in this heat, it makes absolute sense to keep things clean. If they don't, disease can spread rapidly.
I didn't think that level of importance was going to be placed upon hygiene, but...
So I've got to take this. This is tissues from people going to the toilet. Because you can't flush the toilet. You know what's on it. Aquí?
Yes, put it in the container.
Okay, fucking hell.
So I'm going to go help head chef Ventura and his crew make lunch.
So this is your kitchen, this is it?
Yes, this is the kitchen.
So what was the crime you committed in the first place that put you in here, Ventura?
For homicide. Murder.
And how did it happen? Was it a fight? Was it a knife fight? Was it a gun fight?
Con machete. It was with a machete. I cut him with a machete. Mm.
So I'm chopping up vegetables with a man that killed another man with a machete?
Yeah.
I'm just going to take a step back, is that
all? No. It is nothing to worry about. We only have nice thoughts here. Be cool.